The Khasi Students Union today met Chief Secretary D.P. Walang to push for reforms in the recruitment process of the Meghalaya Public Service Commission and District Selection Committee. The union presented 15 demands emphasizing transparency and merit-based appointments free from political influence. KSU President Lambok Stawel Marngar stressed the appointments should be based on merit, not politics.
Nakaliang siya sa batay ba? Nakaliang kasalukuyang sumuba kalo rin kung jumut na matampantamay kung trikam. But idon hadu ka santri ki point try pila yu iti si bla siya lang ba ki wasa buruk si la batay kubur di tugitu ki point. Akaban liang siya sa kubur kilong kudon kam. But idon tangkatu ka ni kiba idang haban ko dunia kung gatu ban ang panduno at personal interview ki grade B, C, and D. Kung ito ginang haban eksamen, naman kung gawin ki state wala panduno. But the kulit pek bahar wat kesepun put uling wala adon ya kata. Hanya na kaliang siya sa lapan po, but kini nanti ba ng haban pek dunia, nang ba kiswa ban siya mga nga kaya ba kandu.